want some water? Put on your fire. You want some water? You wanna cool
Boosh!
Thank you.
May the gods watch over your battles, friend.
Don't have to tell me twice. But then I'm not the one that buried iron under these mountains.
No, and before you ask, it's not for sale.
I'm just protecting Bryling's investment. She's the owner. She's already come down hard on us for missing shipments. Like,
you could take word to her that there'll be a shipment soon. Buy us some time, and keep her off our backs. In exchange, I'm willing to let a few ingots go missing. Maybe more than a few. You're doing me quite a favor. I won't forget it.
I'm sure she'll be angry. Brace yourself. Good day.
Don't you fire? You want some water? Don't you fire? You want some water?
I'm in charge now that my parents are
gone.
Thank you. Don't you fire? You want some water? Don't you fire? Good morning. A bit of this and a bit of that.
Fire. looking at. I'm not afraid of you. No. Even if you are my elder. Put on your fire. You want some water. You wanna burn me. You can't burn me. You wanna stab me. You can't stab me. You act this way.
What do you need, my thing? Long life. You're someone who can get things done. I like that. Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside. I don't claim to be the best blacksmith in White. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage? Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything. Have you met my father? He was the steward up at Dragon's Reach when Balgroot was Jarl. Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside. I don't claim to be the best blacksmith in Whiterun. Jorland Greymane's got that one. Man, Neil is legendary. All I ask is a fair chance.
What are you looking at? I'm not afraid of you. No.
Well met, Kinslow.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. If not, let me know. I might have it stored away. Imperials, storm... Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that.
Some water. You wanna burn me? Would you care?
back.
The circle of stones to the southwest? That's Secunda's kiss. The giants hold it sacred, so tread carefully.
We're that mage from the college, right? Here things have finally calmed down over there.
You can cast a few spells? Am I supposed to be impressed?
Come to Dragon's Reach to discuss the ongoing hostilities, like the rest of the great warriors. It seems this damnable conflict has claimed everyone's passions. Take a look. You know, if you've got the aptitude, you should join the Mage's College in Winterhold. There's a tranquility in magic, don't you think? It is simply energy to be harnessed by those with the will and knowledge to do so.
You want some water? Put on your fire. dumb as you look. Whiterun once again belongs to its rightful heirs. It's a glorious day for Skyrim. There is room in my court for a new Thane. It's an honorary title, mainly, but there are a few perks someone like you could make use of. However, I could only grant the title to someone who is known throughout my hold, and who owns at least one piece of property in my city. You help my people purchase a house from my steward, and I'll make you my thane. As you were, then. Then by my right as Jarl, I name you Thane of Whiterun. I grant you a personal housecarl to watch over your home and this weapon from my armory to serve as your badge of office. I'll also notify my guards of your new title. Wouldn't want them to take part of the common rabble now. I'm done talking anyway. When the Empire surrendered.
Don't you fire? You want some water? Don't you fire?
To the old Merry Dominion, they shamed us all.
It's no fun getting pushed around all the time. My friend Olava? Yes. Wraith bullies me all the time. All the elders think I'm a milk drinker. If you can get Wraith to leave me alone, I'll be your best friend. Forever. I'll pay you too. My whole life savings.
Oh, good. She'll listen to you. I just know it.
Bye.
Bye.